and Mr. Butch Almaney, longtime band director in Lindale, Texas. And now, formed at the north end of Kyle Field, the nationally famous Fighting Texas Aggie Band.
Thank you.
Athletics, Bill Byrne, Chairman of the Board of Trustees of the 12th Man Foundation, Neil Adams, and 12th Man Foundation President, Miles Marks, are proud to present to the Fighting Texas Aggie Band a check for $149,579 on behalf of the many people. By football season ticket holders to the Aggie Band Travel Endowment to $2,340,000. The Fighting Texas Aggie Band extends unlimited gratitude to its many supporters and requests that you remember them again next year when you purchase tickets for Aggie football. TAM.